Ah, there's our Belle of the Ball, and she's chosen a suitor.
Well, you two look happy. How'd you decide?
Money. But I do feel bad for leaving Principal Shepherd all alone.
Oh, you leave that to me. I may have one more clever scheme hidden up my sleeve.
Oh my. This may be one of my ocular migraines talking, but I see fireworks.
Can I ask, is that licorice on your breath, or is that just my licorice breath bouncing out of your mouth?
Why don't you get in here and find out?